Dustyn Janzen. We don't want your cable coming out. We'd like to hear you playing the guitar.
Okay.
Are you plugged in? You're good?
I hope so. I took John's advice. I think I have everything plugged in.
He's got it very secure.
That's what she said. Hey. It's okay. We're an older crowd here. We get
it. Yeah, an older crowd don't know anything. There's kids here too.
What do you got? What do you got, Source? Is this a recent one? Or the second song?
This is a 2010.
2010. This is vintage material for a guy not even 30 yet.
29, man. Come on, hold him. Tell him May at least.
You're almost 20 through.
This one's one of my favorite songs I've ever written. I wasn't going to play it today, but a young fine lady by the name of Cheyenne, front row, asked me to play it, so I decided maybe I'd play it for her. I wrote this one one night with that girl I love, Sarah. She was at work one day, and I came home and I had the day off. I was so excited. I was like, this is what I'm talking about. I get the house to myself. I'm going to play some PlayStation. I'm going to do this. And the power, it's like 4 in the afternoon, and the power goes out. I'm like, what the heck, man? It's, you know, if it's nighttime, at least you could, you know, light some candles, play some Yahtzee, go to bed. This is during the day, right? So I was stuck with what to do. So all I could do was pick up my guitar, and I started to write this song. I wrote the first half. The second half, we were at a concert, my girl and I, in Toronto for a Kings of Leon concert. One of my favorite bands, a rock band, pretty popular. We went there, it was awesome. We get to the hotel room, and I have my guitar case. I'm just like, you know, planning to hang out. Everybody in the lobby, it's packed. They're all like, hey, what's going on, man? They're like, hey, what's going on? You playing? What were you playing at? I'm like, oh no, I'm just here for a concert. They're like, what concert are you going to? Kings of Leon concert. They're like, oh, you playing, man? You playing at the concert? I'm like, no, I'm not playing at the concert. I'm playing upstairs in my room. So I went upstairs. I opened the patio doors. The rain came down in Toronto. This is no lie. The night of the concert, the rain poured down out of our most beautiful hotel room overseeing the city. And I stepped outside, and I wrote the lyrics, the rest of them, to this one. It's called In the City. Hope you guys like it. It's on that CD.
Yeah, there you go. Now you're getting it. Now you're getting it.
The rain came down in the city. No, that's no way to get out of here. Down in the city, my fridge is filled with ice warm beer. The ladies are restless tonight in the city, they're coming over here. The night is young tonight in the city, so troubles disappear. Spend some time with us tonight in the comfortable. Thank you, my hometown crowd.
Yeah.
Breaking down in city, oh, that's no way to get out of here. Everybody together. Down, 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 that's it. The power's down in city, my fridge is filled with ice for me. Come on. Down, 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 down. The ladies are restless tonight in city, they're coming over here. Young tonight in the city, its troubles disappear. Stop, highway going, you're looking so pretty. Stop by, spend some time with us tonight in the city. So this is my camera guy here. Welcome, a big round of applause. Working hard tonight. Let everybody know who's here. Hands up. All right. There you go. There you go.
There you go.
That's what it looks like from here, from Wheatley, from the front stage of Wheatley, guys. All right. Let's do one with the law.